Okay, today I've got the pair of 813s fired up, and we have 872A's rectifier tubes in the high voltage supply. Down here, I'm going to draw some current, see them light up. That's about 500 watts out of the pair of 813s. With about 3,000 volts on the plate. See the plate start to glow. You see the 872A's light up very nicely when you draw some current through them, about 500 watts out of the tubes. It's on a 2,000 watt scale, about 500 watts out.